What do most dedicated lifters miss in their training? It's not a specific exercise or drill. It's their ability to perform work, also known as work capacity, which is defined how much work can you complete in a prescribed amount of time, or how fast can you complete a prescribed amount of work. The more you improve your work capacity, the more you improve your health.